Thanks for crashing OBS. That was just fantastic. Of course, it would crash on me as soon as I try to actually do something. But it's all right. It's fine. It's fine. We're back now. We're working. I'm going to let it be. It's fine. Okay. Okay. Let's see what kind of mail we got. Oh, okay. Yep. 3 days. And a tree in the yard. Oh, that's still got plenty. Okay. So, I believe I don't have a, well, okay. I know I don't have a furnace that I need. Because now I have all of this aluminum ore. And magnesium ore, and I don't have anything that I can do with it yet. So, if we go, come on. There we go. Man, I'll be glad when they fix this. If we look at my inventory, I've got all of this magnesium, and where's my, oh, was I actually able to put it in the box? Okay, maybe I was. Okay, that works. All right, let's put in this. There's the aluminum. Yeah, okay. Smelted. There it is. Oh, I guess that goes in. How big is the... Oh, I don't have anything, any more room in there. No, that's fine. Okay, what kind of stuff do I have going right now? Can't do that. I don't even think I can do that. Nope. Let's go see what I can do from the board. Boy, nobody's out this morning. Supports one chimney roof, 10 composite wooden boards, one bus station, Time limit, day 14, month 1, year 2. I want to try this chimney roof and see what happens. In the meantime, let's inspect. I'm hoping that the chimney roof is mostly stone brick, but I guess we'll find out. Fuck you, Higgins. Fuck you, Shorzy. Chimney roof. Fuck. I still can't make the chimney roof because I don't have the new... Alright, well, then I guess I'm just going to hold on to that for a while. I mean, I have a month. So I guess at this point there's not much I can do. So I think what I'm going to do instead is... Because there's literally nothing else I can do right now. What's this? Broken handrail, huh? Okay. Hello, Toby. Three steel plates and two copper wires. Well, that I can handle, I suppose. Hello, Ginger. On me that I can donate. Oh yeah, I can donate some of this stuff. I'm pretty sure. Oh shit, I've already donated a washing machine. Sure. Whatever. Slingshot. I don't know. Let's go Okay. Wait, are there three on the table? Holy... Oh, isn't that special? And I need two, right? Perfect. Well, I guess at least I can do this. Now we shuttle back over to the school. The shul. Strange soup for you. Sorry there, friendo. He's struggling to find his way into the door. Dang. What's up there, buddy? Yeah, sure, what the hell. Nonsense, honestly. All right, let's go see what kind of stuff there is in here. Come on, stuff. Since there's all this, what appears to be iron here, there's aluminum underneath it. Ooh. Nice, nice. Thank you. It's all right. There's gonna be something in here. That was a lot of condensed power stones. Holy shit. Man, I get a lot of these. I'm kind of wondering how, like, how good they are to have. I wonder if there's any hidden rooms. I don't see any immediately. Let's go check, like, over here. This is on the edge of what looks like magnesium and iron, so I ain't mad at that. More tempering. Boy, this... I gotta say, this mine over here has a lot of tempering liquid so far. Is like wild to me because I can't even make it yet. Like, I don't even have the ability to do it yet. There we go. What do I get out of this? Stone bricks? Ooh, and some hardened clay. Whoa, that's... Is that the bottom? I guess so. No. There we go. Thing that I can get. Ooh, okay, I'll take that. Small silicon chip. And what's in the box? All right. To that DD stop. I'm gonna be walking my ass all the way back home. Oh, it's so close. Whew. Perfect. I got aluminum wire now. Wow. I actually didn't realize it would do it for everything, but I'm pretty okay with that. Fine by me. What's in my, where's my AI chips? All these recipes, can't even use them yet. Hey, yeah, I'll let it go for now. Just wild, man, wild. Okay. Well, I guess I should grab this too. That's cool. Oh, I can take pictures of stuff, like creatures and stuff. I never think about that because, like, it seems like taking pictures in this game is kind of like, eh. Should be my stuff. Yep. Ooh, some stuff. Some more different stuff. Yeah, I think I'm gonna just put that away. Yeah, you know what? I'm just gonna leave it. I got enough bronze for now. I'm in a good place with bronze, I think. Did I refill this? I did. Okay. Life-changing. Like, I swear to God. What is this now? What you got there? Yep, yep, yep. Let's go get some stuff to put on the thing. Sure, whatever. Still want to know who the fuck that Peach is. Wonder if we get back more backstory on Peach later, if we learn things or who knows. Good gravies. Small satchel. 7 hardwood planks for the school. 7 iron bars. 2 desk lamps. One bus station. I know I can make the composite wooden boards, so I'm gonna do that first. Sure, what the hell? Let's see, what else is on the map here? That is about it, honestly. The Western Plateau. You know what we're gonna do? Today, we're gonna explore. There's a DD stop out here somewhere in the expanse. Tap, 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 tap. Da, 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 da. There's gotta be something out here. Like, this can't just be empty land. Well, there's some of those motherfuckers. I want plant fiber. Give me something. There's a tunnel. Okay. Does the tunnel do anything? Well, not right now, does it? Okay, so this really is just jack shit out here right now. fucking waste of time. I think this is new. I don't think I've been here. Is this McDonald's house? There's pumpkins. Yeah, I don't know what the hell's going on here. I guess so. Ooh, yeah. Let's give some of that poop, baby. Animal poop. Those horses are... they are messed up, man. I did a murder. Let's see, that's the water wheel and all that shit that went over there. Guess I could go to the tree farm and chop down some trees. There's really not much else I can do at the moment, though. Hi, Dawa. Although, I think enough of those composite boards should be ready before too long. Let's just take care of it. Oh no. Am I full? Well, how about that shit? 1300, huh? Yeah, what the hell? No? Okay. That's just for show. I'll take it. I really want to know what that building way in the back is, though. I feel like there's some kind of significance to it, but I just don't know. I can't do it yet or something. I don't know. There we go. Let's get rid of a couple of more of these big gnarly ones. still got like, I think 2 days before I get my new machine diagram. I think it's two. All right, that's pretty good. Let's, I don't think I can cut that one down. I think it's too big. Yeah, that's too big. Can kick it, cannot knock it down. Or cut it down. All right, let's go back out to the bus stop. There we go. Beep, beep. Joop. Joop. Oh, I'm here. Might as well pick it up. But I do, while I'm thinking about it. Let's go refill the generators in the back. Oh no. I quite nearly severely goofed there. Cause I don't know how things work. What? Ah. So helpful. So good. Yeah, that's good. That's good. I like that. I might just put ore in a box. Like, literally just an ore box. Literally cannot do anything until I have that aluminum or I get the ability to make it. Well, I got six of them. I think it's too late to go sell it now. No, I decided I'm leaving it. Hey, I leveled up. Not bad, not bad. Come on. There we go. You know what? We're going to make another industrial furnace. I'm just going to keep making furnaces. Because I can. Like, that's the thing that I can do right now. Where's my industrial furnace? Yep, I can do that. Sure can. Okay, let's throw those in there. Cool, don't care. What do I need? I need 2 industrial cores, 5 steel plates, and 5 marble planks. Well. Then we're gonna make a couple of them, is what we're gonna do. Sure are. Sure do. And where's my... Oh, look at that. It's like I knew. And I can make exactly 5. Not bad. So now I got a couple of them. We'll toss that back into the box. Oh, the dog food. The dog food really should go into a separate thing because it's blended, it's not crafted. It's a subtle difference. We're getting close to that next one, though. I mean, I guess it won't really matter, will it? Because Home Slice is probably in his apartment asleep. As some of them are. Yep. Okay, that's fine. Generators are fueled. I wonder if there's a better generator. That's a firepower generator. Maybe the handbook will tell me. Let's see. Sure. What the hell? I think that's gonna do it for that one. Excuse me. So I guess it's tomorrow's mail that I'll get it. Yeah, that'll do it. What does it take to make the weapon rack? Because I kind of want to make one. Advanced composite boards, which I do not have, and I do not think I can make. Got enough of these though. So this can make aluminum plates, but I can't make aluminum. Yeah, frickin' sure. Just frickin' sure, whatever. Alright, let me check on all this stuff before I venture out for the day. Making right now. I haven't made any lead bars. So we're gonna make some. Yep. Yep. I refueled that. And I refueled that. I did. Alright. And everything goes in the box. The box. Yes, Zorak, the box. You want to go in the box, Umaltar? Okay, fine. Get the redneck. I remember Space Ghost Coast to Coast. Okay. Hello, fuck you, Higgins. You are an asshole. Two ironwood supports. The driller. That was fun. Ironwood planks. Wooden pillars. I don't think I've made wooden pillars before. This'll be neat. Let's go make some goddamn wooden pillars. And let's play some goddamn cards. Trees in the backyard. Just trash. Trash. Just get out of here. Absolute heckin' mess. Make the rope with this. I do. Fair. Yeah, at least I got the rest of the stuff. So I need and we'll get to that when we get to it. Oh, I need to put it in here because that is a cut item. Beautiful. Love it. Big fan. Okay. Let's get the morning resources out of the way. An unfortunate smelting accident. Might actually have to go get some more copper. Seriously, noon already? What? Oh, I guess I went and got the... Yeah, alright, fair enough. Go get some copper. Hey, it's Remy. Sure thing, bud. Whatever you need. I'm here for you. Wait. Yeah, this is what I need. Sure. Copper it is. There we go. Been making all that bronze. I need more copper and tin. Cutting around some of this stuff. It looks like a weird petrified forest in here with like all mangly stone branches and stuff. Chips. Now I just have to figure out how to get Ack to work, come work on the farm. Couple of these things before I head out. think I have piece three of the old talker already. Still confused about the payphone in town. Like, I feel like there's a reason, but I also have no idea. I'm about sick of this thinking can. Close enough. That looks like an eyeglass. That I can't even get. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Back to the house with us. Shoop. Who cares? Stamina, so I can't do shit. Yeah, make some more rope. Just do that. Beautiful. Okay. Oh no, that's... That's gonna go in here, because that was made with the... I don't remember what it's called. That's it. Nope, brain's gone. Okay. Who do I take this to? Who wants this? Oh, I need two of them. Oh. Well, that changes things, see? Okay. Let's go get two of them wooden pillars. What's the other thing I need? Two steel frames. Steel frames, steel frames. Okay. Oh no, don't. Oh no. No, 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 no. No, no, no. Okay, workshop guy. Boy, that thing makes lead bars quick. Holy shit. We're at 6 machines. Let's go see what our... I'm worried about making another fire-powered generator, because what if there's a better generator? I don't know. Please, God, be the better furnace. That's all I want, is for it to be the better furnace. God bless it. Alright, now I gotta figure out how to make this fucking furnace. You are now on fiber cloth duty. Let's review our list. 4 hardened clay, 3 steel plates, 3 steel shales, 2 industrial coals, and 8 charcoal, eh? Well, I can do that part right now. Charcoal. Plates, 3 steel shells. I can make exactly 3. I need more steel frames is what I need. I also need more welding rods. Oh. Okay. I think you're good for now. We're back on welding rods, y'all. Yep. Okay. 3 steel plates and 4 hardened clay. I can make 14 hardened clay. But we're only making 10 for now. Sure, what the hell? The last thing I need is just those hardened clay and steel shells. That's... by the time I go and come back, and it'll be fine. It'll be fine. God, fuck you, Higgins. Can't stand Higgins. $3,600 doesn't suck. All right, I'm gonna take the bus station, even though, what the hell? Wait, I wanna see what my rep looks like right now. God, Higgins is so close. Shop of the year. It's just how it's going to be. Hello, Emily. You want a pumpkin pie? I can get you a pie. I can get you a toe. I can get you a toe by 3 o'clock this afternoon. Juice is for, but I'll take it. We're gonna put that there next to the other food. Stones. Let's see what the bus station requires first. Oh. Forever stuff with aluminum, I'm telling you. Like, aluminum is the bane of my existence right now. What am I low on in here? Anything? Yeah, really tempted to move ore to its own thing. I got boxes, fuck it, we're doing it. Yep, sure are. Call this ore. Just ore. Yep. And 30. I can stay in here for a few minutes. Big bucks, no whammy. That's it, that's what I need. Good fuck. Look at this monstrosity. Does these things, and you need condensed power stones to power it. Christ. All right, let's look at the things that I need real quick, shall we? The bus station, I need stainless aluminum. The chimney roof, I need stainless aluminum. The charging station, I need hard aluminum. And the water tower, I need hard aluminum. Stainless it is. Incredible. Okay. Let's build another one. Because I am a crazy person. I got two. Yeah, I need more than their welding rods. Yeah, that should be enough. Let's go back over here. I think that's enough for now. Clearly, I need more steel plates. Because I just keep going through them. No, I'll take it. What else do I need here? The clay, the industrial cores, and the charcoal. Can you get that? It's kind of funny because they balance each other out almost. Meanwhile, you are just a lead bar making machine there, aren't you, friendo? I don't know how to math. That's a lot of I don't know how. Okay, alright. That's the ore box. Sure. Okie dokie, artichokey. Two cores and four clays. Look at there, I just happen to have two industrial cores. What are the odds? What are the odds? Just let it run its course, it's fine. Okay, that'll do it. That's enough, I think. Look at the fucking size of it. Ugh, I'm in love with it. I already love it. Yep. Copper, aluminum, and manganese, huh? Well, that's three. That's not bad, that's not bad. And the hard aluminum doesn't take as long, which is nice. You know, maybe I will just move you over here. Okay, so they're the only... Oh, okay. Alright. I mean, I feel a little better now. Alright, so what are we making first? The bus station? Oh no, I need... Or the chimney roof. I think we're making the bus station first. Four shells. How many bronze pipes? Six? Three iron wooden planks. There we go. So it's just the lamps? It's just the lamps. And I can make one, I just need to make four. I really need to make five. So I just need more aluminium. How many do I need? I have three. I need five more. Yep. All right. Let's make more bronze pipes because I need to. Let's make more copper pipes. Maybe? I really do need to make more of those. Oh, I can make aluminum wires now because I have stainless aluminum. I ain't making none of them. Uh-uh. Yeah, let's make more. Nah. No, I guess leave it alone for now. That's fine. I can make two. A civil furnace. Well, well, well. No. You, my friend, are now on charcoal duty. Congratulations. You're getting moved down. Ah, shit. Let's get in the house before it, like, knocks me out the front yard. happy with that. Yeah, and we finally got some hard aluminum. Excellent. Looks like I'm going mining for aluminum, lads. Just a few, anyway. Sure, what the hell. Yeah, we're gonna leave it. Yep. Still need two more pieces of stainless aluminum. Still need one more piece of stainless aluminum. Takes 230 to make, so... Wait, really? Okay. Oh, you know what I should do? While I'm in the middle of doing all this other shit. First, let's go get a commission off the board. Because it is a weekday, after all. Fuck you, Higgins. I like the old man. Okay. I don't like doing that, but I don't really have much of a choice right now. That's what I've got. Those are really truly my only options. No. Okay, so... It's probably, yep, precisely where I thought he would be. Okay, get back here. That'll do, he says. Who am I, donkey? That'll do, donkey. That'll do. Fuck you, Snick. Nobody even likes you. Goddamn Snicks. Fuck out of here with that shit, Snick. Okay. We're just gonna get all this aluminum. Aluminum. I saw, like, the tiniest polygon. And now I can't find it. Maybe I eat it. I buy you a polygon, but I eat it. There's another one up there now. Thing was like 14 ore or something ridiculous. You're goddamn right, I'm gonna go back for it. Some kind of an engine, it looks like. Vroom vroom. Yum. I need more tempering liquid. Post haste. I don't know the fuck you are, but I'm gonna get you too. It's a data chip. Oh, for God's sake. This aluminum. There's one. That's what I've been looking for. I haven't gotten one of the abandoned rooms in here yet. Ooh. The fuck are you? Fortune cat? Like one of the little wavy cats? I love those. Sure, what the hell? Stuff. The only thing I don't like is that it dumps back out at the entrance. I mean, it's not bad, it's just kind of wanted to work around where I was. Oh, I guess I can't really do much else today anyway. You know what? Let's use that last little bit that I have and farm some more of this aluminum. Oh, that's that. Alfred and Way, huh? Okay. I feel like there's something to that. I don't know. Like maybe there's a story there or something. All right. I wish you could skip those. Like, I really wish you could just, like, turn those off altogether. I don't care about the, like, the bus thing. Just goodbye. fine. Alright, what do I have left here? Those waterproof lamps. Which I believe I can make all of now. I can. And we can put those right here. Bet that thing's massive. Well, let me do it. Talk to him. Let's buy a recipe from Django today. Okay. That'll do that. Now all I gotta do is the chimney roof. And I gotta go see what that needs. Alright, we'll go over here and check this. Oh, for God's sake. Okay, chimney roof. 3 hardened clay, 1 large iron bucket. I need to make aluminum plates. Make one. Fine by me. Yep, that's what I gotta make next. 2 large pipes, a large iron bucket. This is technically an assembled item. Actually, these all are. Yep. I'm gonna leave that in tech. Actually, I'll probably leave all of that in tech, just because reasons. Because raisins. Okay, what else do we need? 2 large pipes. Seven on me? The fuck did I get 7 on me? Oh, look at that. Ain't that some shit? Oh. That's not the right button. 2 aluminum plates. Oh, that's it. Okay. Shouldn't be too long before I get one, so just like that. All right, let's do that. Ooh, that ain't gonna happen tonight, though. Okay. You'll be fine until the morning. I'm sure of it. Oh shit, I keep forgetting to go to the what the hell's it called? The research center. You'll all be fine for now. Is that it? Perfect. I can take that into town with me. So I can go into town, drop this off, get a new commission, hopefully something good. Punch Higgins in the face on the way out. It'll be great. Three flower carpet. Pot of hysteria. One water engine. Two advanced sky. Alright. Oh, it's 100,000 now. Fuck. They need a water engine. Okay. Where the hell's the water engine? Oh, there it is. Oh, that's not bad. Okay. Five old parts, two small engines, four steel plates, and two bearings. How many bearings do I have? Just the one. That was almost done. How many can I make? Eight? Fine. So I guess I'll be back. Okay. Not worried about y'all. How many welding rods do I actually have right now? Fair bet. Oh, let's do one more stack and then call that that. Yeah, that's fine. I'm not worried about that. Ho. Almost there. Just gonna kind of sit around and wait for this for a minute. What the hell else do I have to do in this game today? Stupid camera tricks. Come on, 30 minutes. Really just want to go ahead and get that water tower and charge station done too. But need a water engine. And yay. Okay. Now let's see, what's next? Charge station, sewing machine, or water tower? Charge station. Still have a furnace on me, don't I? I do. I actually do. Oh, that's a silver furnace that I have on my shit. Aw, man, I thought I had one. Oh, do I not have one? I just have... Oh, I have the ones that I made and placed. Ah, well, shit. Okay. Let's take care of the commission real quick. I exist purely to defeat Higgins. That's it. That's the only reason I exist. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Yeah, I know. Rip. Oh boy, oh boy.
Ho 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 ho!
Eat fucking farts, Higgins. Oh, alright. Hello, Presley. Okay. Fine. What do I need for this? 2 industrial cores, 5 steel plates, 5 marble planks. You really need to go up here. Yeah. Okay, and what else? The 2 cores. I don't have any cores right now. I don't have any bloodstones right now. Okay. Well, we're going to, we're going mining. Smoke bomb through there. But that's not how it works. You got any animal carcasses over here? No? Alright. Oh, you know where his bloodstones? That, yeah, those rocks over there. You know the rocks over there. You know, those kids with the wrenches. Oh, what the shit? All right, we're... That doesn't look like a bloodstone, but whatever. That's a steel cable. Give me a box. Give me a box of shit. I love a box of shit. That is close enough for me. That's not what I want in my box of shit, but thanks, I guess. Or an advanced engine, rather. Yep. Sure is. Okay. You know, we're just gonna... We're gonna piece out of here. And I'm gonna go to where I know there are bloodstones. Souls. Oh, these are actually worth a shit. Shells and sand. I do like shells and cheese, though. Big, big fan. That's, alright. The clown face is just a clown face. Enjoy it. Come on, there's rocks over. Are those... Mineable rocks. Oh, come on. Tell me I came all the way out here for not bloodstones. Two. I need like 12 total. It's two more. Okay. Listen, no one has time for your bullshit, and desert hopper? Yes, that's what they're called. Some over here, I think. Yeah. I literally don't have the time for you. They sound like they're saying fuck when they die. I'm just pointing that out. Choice. I have to go home now. And I don't think I'm gonna make it. Fuck. I certainly do not have time for you crabs. I'm not gonna make it. Nope. I'm gonna die. Well, I'm gonna pass out, but I'm gonna die. That's my house that I will get close to, but not actually make it into. Yep, you sure said it, thing. You sure said it. Oh my god, am I gonna make it? Am I gonna make it? Oh my god, I'm gonna make it. I'm not getting tackled at the 1 yard line. Ha ha. That was close. But I think I might have enough bloodstones to make the... What the hell are they called? Industrial cores. Off by one. Oh, and I keep forgetting to go to the goddamn research center. All right. I'm doing that right after I go to the thing. What a good kitty. Oh, fine. I don't have anywhere else to go. I'll just hang out here. It'll be fine. Okay, there we go. Let's do my inspections. Oh. Oh, there's three. Okay. Let's see, we got that one. Ooh, we got that one. I don't see it. Hang on, I can get this. Okay, it's not on the outside. So it has to be in the middle somewhere. Oh, I see it. Oof. Well, that's just all kinds of bad. God, I really wish that the, cursor wasn't so slow on this thing. Okie dokie, let's see. Fuck you, Higgins. No one likes Higgins. For good reason, though. Hello, horse. Okay, now we're gonna go over to the research center and hope. I can actually use these damn data disks today. Please be here, please be here, please be here. Hello, Petra. Yay. Things that I can recover now, if I had all of the pieces. Huh. A goddess statue. That's funny and kind of ironic. Apparently the chickens got loose again. Sure, let's just go be a good neighbor. Be a good neighbor. Aw. I miss having a good neighbor. Wait, maybe I do have one still somewhere. It might be in my, I don't know. It might be like space bagged up in a drawer. Here, chicky, 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 chicky. Here, chicken, 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 son. There we go. All right. Oh shit, I forgot to restart that. I think I'm actually good on the welding rod, so I'm just gonna let that play out. You know, I've never used the calendar for custom events. I can do that weekly. That'd be good. Oh yeah, that'd be fine. Yeah. Nice. Okay. Oh yeah, I need another bloodstone. I'm gonna try something. I should put all that shit away first. Well, what are you gonna do, I guess? Thank you. They're slower, but boy, is it pack a wallop. Beautiful. Why ain't that some shit? What can I get rid of? No, you know what I can do? Yeah. Oh yeah, I was about to leave that, no. Oh, that's actually a giant rock that I can kill. Come on, giant rock. It is time for you. It's our time, Todd. Time to die. Oh, Jesus. Is it a snack? Bloodstones that I need. I'll go ahead and grab a few more while I'm up here. Not bad. Bet I cannot go in here, can I? Nope. Sure can't. What's his name? Is it Mint? Is that his name? I don't remember. Yes. Home, please. Okay. Now we are lay home. Perfect. I can make the 5 industrial cores that I need. I can actually go ahead and do most of this. So I need 7 steel plates, 4 hard aluminum. Engine and 2 rubber belts. I'll put that in here. I can make 2 rubber belts. Check on production here. All right, what else can we get going? Let's do some iron bars just for funsies. Sell all 3 of those. That can go in there. Oh, and I need the advanced engine. Yes, yes, yes. Or an advanced engine. And just the rubber belt or rubber belts. Thing of beauty. Come on, you gotta be close. Here we go. That is just beautiful. Okay. I need 4 more quality leather. That's fine. I got a little bit of time, so I can go and chop down some trees. Clear the field. And I think I'll do one more in-game day, and then I'll call it a night. I think. I don't know. Yeah, I think I'm going to go ahead and call it a night. It's, Mars Monday, gotta work, all that fun stuff. But did pretty good. We got the new electric furnaces online, so we can actually, smelt aluminum stuff now. And we're well on our way to getting, some new stuff opened and unlocked, so I think it'll be good once we get through the next couple of big commissions and get all that stuff finished. Hopefully we'll be able to open up more of the area of the game. Kind of curious about this whole quarry thing because I haven't seen a quarry per se, just like the ruins and rocks out and about. So still wondering where that might be, but we'll figure that out eventually. But yeah, it was a fun night, and I think that'll about do it for me. Until next time, see you around.